The problem I have is the lid doesn't seem to be to stay in the same place, and this thing twists. So I don't think that's how the original from Stanley works, but I don't have one, so I cannot tell you. Other than that, looks nice. It feels sturdy. This is gum. I think it's okay for $20.